According to the residents, wild animals from Queen Elizabeth National Park invade their crops almost daily and leave all the crops rooted.
My concern is about wild animal from Queen Elizabeth National Park. Wild animals such as elephants, buffaloes, baboons, crocodiles from Lake George are attacking our area, Gwetoma, Kanyabichere, Karoka, Unji, Zambia, around Mayor Town Council. They are mostly eating our crops like bananas, sugarcane already rooted, maize already eaten, cassava, everything we are in rooted in our community.
For the Honorable to bring for us this maize that we are going to plant, and I thank her because she has brought these seeds in time. Other leaders, they normally bring those seeds very late. Like now we are in August season, but you find a leader bringing it at November when we are ending the season. But at least she has brought these seeds in time, and we are going to plant, as well as requesting the government, as we are planting these seeds, they should construct or put the fence so that those animals should not again come back to destroy those crops.
Residents say animals have continued to stray into their gardens, destroying their crops and attacking their families.
Really, they kill people, they come late at school because of elephants and buffaloes. Really, we are very annoyed. So they come, elephants, they come uproot our cassavas, our food, which can help our people. And so right now we don't have any food which can pack our people when they are going to school.
We have wild animals that encroach people's gardens, whereby more especially the giant animals, those are the elephants, hippos, these are the dangerous animals in our gardens. So our local people, our farmers, have not benefited out of their gardens almost for the last 50 years. So it has been a problem to us as leaders in the district. We have been in touch with the UWA authorities and Ministry of Tourism so that we can be helped with an electric fence, which would help to stop these giant animals.
Nyakato Dorothy Nzibonera, the Chitagwenda Woman Member of Parliament, while meeting the community, pledged to engage the relevant authorities.
Yeah, we've been called by leaders to come and intervene in the issues of elephants from Queen Elizabeth National Park. Actually, these animals have continuously attacked our people, and they normally look like they have lost life, they have lost their garden, they have lost their properties. Now, as leaders, we have tried to engage the UWA people, but up to now, we are still waiting for electric fence.
The woman MP donated maize grains for plantation to help farmers to replant. I hand over the maize grains to you farmers who have lost their plantation in wildlife attacks. To get what to plant and get what you will harvest at the end of the season. The residents hailed leaders for taking concern about the wildlife attacks and requested them to keep lobbying from the government until their concerns are addressed. Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.